Gibbs, I see you've salvaged the pearl. Excellent work.
Well, it was mostly the doing of the merfolk, truth be told. They're quite marvelous creatures here.
Oh, well then, I'll take my compliment back.
Young man, I believe your questions are about to be quite conclusively answered.
Fear not the wrath of David Jones. He's my prisoner now. Bound to the very vessel he sought to destroy. A fitting fate.